Pretty awesome, Max. Grab it from him quick before they touch.
Yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Hide in this grass. Can't stop things to dark.
Getting sick of Udu. There's never any grog about. Keep hearing we're getting deployed somewhere else, but we're still stuck here. When you fight, what thoughts give you strength? A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine. Can kill from so far away, their targets is dead before we even seize it.
Yeah, but they take away all the fun. They need to learn to live.
You hear that? A corpse, and it's one of us!
Archers are running drills today.
Hope they've improved from last week. Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg thanks to their dodgy aim. You've heard it too. Don't act like you ain't.
Nothing but tales spread about by the menfolk.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Something don't smell good around here, and it ain't them slaves.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it, the blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
So many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Moore!
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them they don't even miss one of you feeling like doing some torture.
There's not much that's better than seeing the life of a hated enemy fade from its arms.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Finally! It's about time! I've had enough of the goo. Time we marched off elsewhere.
You won't have to wait long. Saw a captain from Nurn here a few days ago.
Impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I cannot let you suffer that fate.
Almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Nothing funnier than watching the heart make the men dance into heroes.
This stuff burns so well.
From a grouch, that
means. So we got friends to help.
I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Thank you. be secret if the likes of you know about it. Wonder what plan they have.
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
Yeah!
I'm gonna like to see it!
That's a fire leg!
Close and not too far from the action.
Strength of stone survives the flood. Resist the warchief's waves, and he shall face us.
Feels like we haven't had a good battle in weeks. Maybe I should challenge some.
Thank you.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward. Just you and me! Let's do!
Yeah!
Ready to die?
To this, I will have more revenge next time. It is your life that will be forfeit.
Here, Gelal Mordor.
gotta feed the war machine. Get a lot more in this.
Have you ever seen a man flayed? Oh, how you'll weep before I'm done with you!
Thank you.
Is special to the warchief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
Monster! You're the one who ran away. I'll chop off your feet before you can do it again.
There's the ring! Just get it!
Oh, you bitch!
Place it where it counts! Don't
move! Enough! Ready up, boys!
You won't get me that way!
You really want death looks like?
Kill the herd, and the bull will charge.
Forces are on the move. I heard them marching last night.
It's a bloody charge!
Bottom!
Something just moved.
Send up the beacon!
Gotta go!
presence of my Uruk. For that, I'll kill you a dozen times over!
See the Ranger!
Wait! Smell something.
Greater forces than you are at play!